Then I just compare a couple of the different smoke generators that I have. Obviously, the Broadway Challenger has also a smoking whistle and quillable whistle also. And it's timed with the chuff, whereas the Bachmann DC type engine only has a smoke generator that's always on. Anyway, I'm gonna stop it here. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye for now.